Hello friends, I'm Dr. Vishweshwaran. I'm currently working as a consultant pulmonary medicine and sleep specialist at Yashoda Hospitals, Malakpet in Hyderabad. So Mr. Sushil, he is a 35-year-old male and he was a bodybuilder by occupation. So he got infected with COVID virus, and before coming to us, he was admitted in outside hospital where he was treated for almost 17 days. At that time, he had a severe pneumonia, and the pneumonia had worsened very significantly, and the patient was requiring high amount of oxygen, and he was also requiring ventilator assistance. That is when the patient's attender had contacted Mr. Sonu sir, and through his help, they approached our hospital at Yashoda Hospital, Malakpet, and the patient was then brought to emergency. When the patient was brought to emergency, the patient was not able to breathe and he was having very high requirement of oxygen. So the patient has to be put on invasive ventilator. That means we put a tube inside his throat and then we put him on ventilator. And when we did his CT scan, almost 80 to 90% of the lungs were totally damaged. And apart from COVID infection, he was also having secondary bacterial infection. So the patient was in a very, very critical condition and his chance of survival was very, very less. So after that, we continued the ventilatory assistance in our ICU, and with the help of the ICU team and with the help of our department, we extended medical services to Mr. Sushil. And the patient was then on ventilator for almost 10 to 12 days, and we also did a tracheostomy. That means we put a tube in his throat and through that we connected the ventilator. And we continued the ventilator assistance, hoping for recovery. The patient had a very severe course during the hospital in ICU stay, where there were multiple episodes of secondary bacterial infection and even fungal infection. And patient were treated with the highest possible antibiotics and antifungal as it was required. But with the grace of God and even the willpower of the patient and the support of the Yashoda management, and even our efforts, and with the motivation of Mr. Sonu Sood sir, so the patient gradually started recovering, and following his recovery, we were able to remove the patient from the ventilator, and currently the patient is speaking, he is taking all his foods by himself, and he is able to move about, but he still continues to require only 1 to 2 liters of oxygen, which we feel like in due course of time that will also improve and the patient can get back to his routine activity. So this is one such case of a very severe form of COVID pneumonia, along with multiple episodes of secondary bacterial and fungal infection, which was very successfully treated, and the patient has a very good outcome. Special thanks to Dr. Pawan sir, who is the director of Yashoda Group of Hospitals, and as well as to Mr. Sonu Sood for taking special interest in this case and keeping a regular follow-up of the progress of this case. That was a real motivation for us as well as for the patient. And right now we are even planning the discharge of the patient with minimal oxygen support.
Yes sir, I am finally back now. I am feeling really good.
I am so proud that we are going to work out together.
Yes, sir. I have a wish to do a workout with you, sir.
Seriously, I
am
so happy for you. I can't tell you that,
you know,
after so many things happening and seeing you doing good, I am very, very proud of you. You really fought so well.
Yes, sir. It's all because of you, sir. Yeah, because of you, and I got well treatment here, and all doctors. Yes.
Sir, everything.
Sir, I just want you to be always with me as a brother.
Yes,
sir. Even I want to meet you personally. Eagerly waiting.
Yes, sir. Yes. Thank you so much and get well soon. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, yeah, thank you, sir. I will be.
Thank you, man.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, my brother.
Okay, sir. Bye bye, sir. Hi, this is Sushil. I'm from Hyderabad. I'm 32 years old and I'm a bodybuilder, Mr. India for 2 times and Mr. South India for 2 times, and overall from 6 years. I was doing for Telangana bodybuilding competition for 6 years. Gold, silver, all I have won, and Mr. Rangareddy, Mr. Mr. Nizamabad, Mr. Karimnagar, Mr. Rangareddy, all I won this trophies. And then I got attack of COVID, which is really, I was in very bad critical situation. And then I have joined a hospital which is in LB Nagar. I had treatment for 15 days there, then I didn't like. Then I came here for Yashoda, and after coming here, almost my treatment got done, and I was really thanked to Yashoda. And I went through a very bad condition where doctors helped me, and I was unconscious for 7 days, which I was in very bad critical condition. I was on ventilator for a few days. And then doctors, my sister, everyone, they supported me. They motivated me. Then so far I came here. Finally, I got a good treatment. And I'm really thanks to Yashoda, all team. And I'm really thanks to Sonu Sood sir. And he helped me a lot. And every day is to call me and is to talk to me. And is to ask about my health, how is going on, everything, Sushil. And is to, he is like almost, he told me, I never leave you anymore. And you are like my brother. And any help, anything, and I'm there for you. Nothing to worry about it, anything. And he said, and really, really thanks to Sonu Sood sir. Because of him, I got treatment. I'm this second life I got because of Sonu Sood sir. And really thanks to Sonu Sood sir.